hello there, friend. It's been a while. I'm not sure if I've seen you since Annandale High. It's been a long time, but not much has changed. I got a heart in my pocket and I got schemes on my brain. As much as I can remember, it's been brilliant and dandy. I got a gorgeous wife, a Billy and a Gabby. Billy's 8 years old, he's got an arm on him though. He's got dreams of being starter quarterback for San Diego. Gabby's my girl, I couldn't love her any dearer. When I look into her eyes, it's like I'm looking in a mirror. She picked up guitar at the age of 3. When she's Billy's age, she'll be better than me. My wife's vocals for hire, she's nothing short of great. I helped her record all of her demo tapes. As for my job, it's perfect for me. I received my recording degree from Middle Tennessee. I started off recording bands with less than a dream. Now I'm recording all the biggest named MCs. My work ethic's what's helped me get to the top, and my love for music has never let me stop. With the money I've earned, I've helped out my family. I put them on my back and bought them a house in Cali. Bought my pops a Stang, bought my mom's a Benz. But don't get me wrong, my little bro chipped in at 28 years old. He's doing pretty well, he's one of the leading receivers in the NFL. Repping number 12 in the burgundy and gold. He's already brought 3 Super Bowl rings home. Through a lot of hard work and talent, I've achieved every single thing I used to see in my dreams. So please tell your kids to always persevere. Maybe they'll be more successful than me in 20 years.